Did you know that planning the fastener location on the F&T clips at the engineering and shop drawing stage can save you a lot of headaches? When designing a system, and especially when engineering it, we often forget to consider the installation process. This is one of the biggest mistakes that happens in pre-construction, and it backfires all the time. And nothing is worse than finding out on site that you have a problem. So whether you're using a third-party drafting company or engineering, or you're doing it all in-house, it's crucial that the assigned project manager understand both sides of the coin. For engineers, the ideal fastener location won't always match the easiest to install. It's always based on ideal performance, and it may look a little bit like this. But if you consider how these systems go together, let's say a single span opening, you'll find that installers have to put the F&T clips onto the verticals with tape to slide the system into place. Here, you'll see that having the shear blocks already installed on the mullion and this T-clip taped to the bottom of it creates some problems with trying to get to some of these holes in these anchors. But the reality is that the installation and fabrication of the shear blocks is critical, and doing that on the fly in the field is not the best option. Obviously, there are arguments of the safety and engineering and everything that goes into it versus the cost and efficiency out in the field, and they both make a strong case. The good news is that there's always a way to please both sides. By catching these issues early on in the drawing stages, project managers can work with the engineers to alter the fastener location and design to make the project work. In this industry, nothing is more true than the fact that the field guys rely on their PMs to dot all those I's and cross all the T's. So PMs need to really learn to spot these issues and communicate to find those alternate solutions. To learn more about Glass, don't forget to hit the like and subscribe button here at the bottom. Thanks again for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.